friends, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm back with a brand new product for review. And today we are going to review the Charlie Butter Chakli. So guys, this is a butter chakli from the brand Charlie, and today we are going to review this product. So let's get down to the review of it. First of all, let's look at the packaging. It comes packaged in this plastic pouch right here, and right on top you can see the Charlie branding right here. And here's the name of the product, which is Butter Chakli. It's a transparent packaging, so you can actually have a look at a chakli, so it looks damn delicious. And moving on to the back of the pack, again we have the Charlie branding right here. It says Butter Chakli here. The nutritional facts are given here, which says every 3 pieces, which is 15 grams, provides 75 calories, kcals of calories. Total fat is 4 grams. Cholesterol is 0, sodium is 6%, total carbohydrates are 10 grams, dietary fiber is 1 gram, sugar is 1 gram, protein is 1 gram again, calcium is 3%, iron is 1% of daily requirement. So again, like, they have provided nutrition facts in different languages all over it. On the other side, they have mentioned the ingredients. The ingredients are tapioca flour, black matpe flour, refined palm oil, iodized salt, butter, and 1%. Allergen warning: may contain peanuts, tree nuts, wheat, soy, and sesame. They have the same ingredients written in multiple languages here. It's manufactured by Jai Chiki and Snacks Private Limited. Now coming to the price of the product, the MRP is Rs. 70 for 105 grams of net weight. So this is a 105 gram pack, and the MRP of the same is Rs. 70. This product is available on Amazon. If you guys are looking to buy the Charlie Chakli, then you can purchase it from Amazon. I'll left the link in the description below, you can purchase it from there. I'm a big fan of chakli, so I wanted to try this out. So here we go, we are going to do a quick taste test of the same. So guys, here is the Charlie Butter Chakli. This is how it looks very nice and crisp, made of tapioca flour. So here we go, this is a taste test of the Charlie Chakli. Very hard to bite into, but once you bite it, it's nice and crisp. Very flavorsome. Not like the traditional chakli made from bajri peat. Very different tasting. Very, very crispy. You just can't have one. So overall, every chakli has maintained a shape. Nice and spiral, round, crispy snack. This is an Indian snack. Totally crispy and tasty. So I would definitely rate the Charlie Chakli a 5 out of 5 for its amazing taste. And the normal packaging that it comes in, it's like every chakli has maintained a shape. I didn't find broken pieces in the packet, which is amazing. And even the price is a bit high, but I feel you get it on a discount on Amazon or any other online retailers. If you look at it, I'll get it at a discount definitely. So overall taste, price, everything is good. I really like this chakli. So guys, if you all like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such amazing videos.